respected dignitaries on the dais, Professor R.K. Mishra, Dr. J.S. Chavan, my dear colleagues, and members of the World Laparoscopy Hospital team. A good afternoon to you all. I am Dr. John Martis, working in the Department of Surgery, Father Muller Medical College Hospital, Mangalore, Karnataka, India. I am standing before you with a mixed feeling. I am extremely happy that I have been mentored by the genius in laparoscopy, but feeling bad to leave because I am still thirsting to learn more from the master. But all good things must come to an end. Sir, I am happy to inform you that I am the 7th doctor from our institution to come here for training for the last 3 years. Professor Mishra is a multi-faceted person. He is a brilliant surgeon, excellent, dedicated, gifted teacher, amazing inventor who invented Mishra's note, concept of shadowing, baseball diamond principle in port positioning, etc. He is an engineer, computer, electrical, electronics, mechanical, and so on. He is a scientist, he is the author of many books, and above all, simple, humble, honest, good human being. Sir, you have the ability to teach complex and difficult subjects even to the novice in laparoscopy. You have allowed us to touch your robotic surgery, Da Vinci robot system, and allowed to work on that system. This shows your great generosity. So I am grateful to you, sir. I am honored that I am mentored by a genius in laparoscopy who has golden heart, golden mind, and golden hands. So I am grateful to you, sir, and always remain grateful to you. And I thank you from the depth of my heart. Thank you, sir. Dr. J.S. Chavan is one of the pillars of this institution. His close association with us during the last 4 weeks, his simplicity, honesty, patience, and the way you taught us, sir, guided us and supervised us, helped us to gain knowledge, confidence, and acquired skill in laparoscopy. I thank you, sir. I must remember my brothers and sister in laparoscopy lab, that is lab assistant. All of you during our training here stood near us, by the side of us, corrected our mistakes and errors, and sometimes holding our hands and teaching us. We had a lot of patience to listen to our queries and clarify our doubts. This has helped us long way to sharpen our skill and acquire skill. Thank you very much. My dear colleagues, we are of different culture, we have come from different nations and different parts of the world. But we work together like one family without feeling the difference. And from now onwards, you are not only colleagues, but best of best friends. Thank you very much. I thank staff of Administration Department of World Laparoscopy Hospital, staff of Pacific Hotel, who took care of us and looked after us very well. And I thank all those who helped us directly or indirectly to make our dream come true. Sir, World Laparoscopy Hospital, under your leadership, is doing a wonderful job in research, academics, training doctors from India and abroad, and serving the needy and poor. This hospital is well known nationally as well as internationally as one of the premier institutes in laparoscopy training and treating. I am sure this hospital will reach greater heights in the year to come. And to conclude, I want to summarize in one sentence by saying, my experience here, sare jahan se acha. Thank you, one and all.